我们接着来看小屋的故事。The story of Pa and the voice in the woods. 那爸爸就开始讲了，他小的时候。When I was a little boy, not much bigger than Mary, I had to go every afternoon to find the cows in the woods and drive them home. 看在这儿。Drive them home. My father told me never to play by the way, but to hurry and bring the cows home before dark, because there were bears and wolves and panthers in the woods. One day I started earlier than usual, so I thought I did not need to hurry.There were so many things to see in the woods, and that I forgot that dark was coming. There were red squirrels in the trees, chipmunks scurrying through the leaves, and the little rabbits playing games together in the open places. Little rabbits, you know, always...have games together before they go to bed. 那这一天呢 ,one day 呢 ,I started earlier than usual. 那我出发的就早一点比平时早一点 ,earlier than usual. 和什么相比呢这个是 than 就是和什么相比。usual 是平时和平时相比我出发的早一点了。So I...Thought 就是我猜想啊，我猜想，放底下一点，所以我猜想 ，thought I did not need to hurry. Hurry 是加快速度啊。There were so many things to see in the woods. 啊，在森林里面有非常多的东西可以看。That I forgot that dark was coming.Forgot 就是忘记了，忘记什么呢？黑夜就要来临了，就要来了。我们看一下都有哪些东西可以看啊。There were red squirrels 松鼠，小松鼠，红色的小松鼠。In the trees 在树里面。Chipmunks 是一种什么动物呢？金花鼠，看见了吗？是金花鼠。金花鼠不知道是什么样子的。不知道是什么样的 小松鼠样子的 Chipmunks and scurrying 是在跑来跑去、快跑 Through the leaves、小步跑这金花鼠在这个 leaves 就是树叶当中、树枝当中、就快步的小跑 And the little rabbits 还有小的小兔子、Playing games 在玩游戏Together, 一起 in the open places, 在空旷的地方他在那儿玩游戏 Little rabbits, you know, 小兔子你知道 Always have games together before they go to bed 小兔子们呢总是在玩游戏、在 before, 在睡觉之前 go to bed, 睡觉在他睡觉之前呢总有很多游戏可以玩、I began to play. I was a mighty hunter, stalking the wild animals and the Indians. I was fighting the Indians until the woods seemed full of wild men, and then all at once I heard the birds twittering. Good night. It was dusky in the path.And dark in the woods. 看这个地方就描述了印第安人，也就是这部小说其实在后来被很多人批评，就是因为在这个故事里面对印第安人的描述非常的丑化，而且是白人至上嘛，这个美化了当时屠杀印第安的故事。I began to play. 我就开始玩什么呢？I was a mighty hunter. Mighty 是很厉害的，厉害的。 Hunter 是猎人，那我就玩一个游戏，就是我来做一个很厉害的打猎的人。 Stalking 是在那儿守候着的意思。你看，你看它这个有非常多的意思，但是你看这叫做悄悄而可怕的蔓延，然后呢偷偷接近潜进野生动物，就专门偷偷接近就伏击一样的这种偷偷接近跟踪。这 stalking the wild animals 守候着野生动物， and the Indians 还有呢守候着打猎这个印第安人。你看他把印第安人和野生动物放在一起。 I was fighting the Indians， 那我就假设我在去和印第安人战斗。 Until the woods， 直到什么时候呢？ Woods 小森树林里面呢 seemed 看上去怎么样的？ Full of wild men， 充满了 wild 是野蛮的人。那你看他就把印第安人形容成非常野蛮的人。 And then all at once， 然后呢突然， all at once 是突然的意思。 I heard， 我听到了 birds 小鸟， twittering 是鸟的叫声，就是 twitter。 Good night， 那小鸟就跟我说晚安了。 It was dusky 黑暗的，昏暗的，dusky in the path 就是路，回家的路，这条小路就上面已经很灰暗了。 And dark 非常黑暗了。 In the woods 在大森林里面。